wonder a little bit, had this been a game played under normal circumstances and there had been an actual break at halftime, that if the momentum carryover of the Kevin Fogg return would have been quite as great.
Totally agree with you. No return this thing. They came back, had the lead, another delay. A lot of swings of momentum here. So Fogg still on his feet, trying to get out of bounds, and now it's up to a rookie to lead his team to victory in his first ever.